around, drop it down to the floor. Let me see you get it. Get it, ayy. Get it, ayy. Yeah. One time for the one time, yeah. All in my white tee, yeah. And I heard she like me, yeah. And she looking wifey.
I love you so, never ever ever gonna let you go. Once I get my hands on you. Ooh, girl, I love you so, never ever ever gonna let you go. Once I get my hands on you.
What up, y'all? It's Kalia, and this is my meeting Kalin and Myles for the first time video. So, it's December, and y'all know what that means. Crazy for Christmas in San Francisco happened, and it was the boys' last show of 2015, and that show was turned the freak up, okay? That show, it was like crazy loud in there. The bass was like booming, like you could literally feel it in your heart. That show was undescribed. Basically, this whole video, I'm gonna tell you about my experience of how it was meeting the boys for the first time and what I went through that concert. And this video is also a vlog kind of video for Crazy for Christmas and SF for 2015. So hope y'all enjoy. Here's what all went down. So I waited for like 2 to 3 hours, and then finally Ben comes out with another guy from the venue, and they're like marking people for meet and greets and like making sure you actually have it and whatever. And then we have to line up, and all these girls are so ready to get in, and I was like so excited because I was like, I know what was gonna go down because it was my first time. So we go, and we have to be in this like single file line just so everything's like organized and goes smoothly. And we like go into these doors to the venue, and we go like down the hall into this other room, and you could see like literally like right there the backdrop for the CFC meet and greet pictures, and obviously the boys are right behind it, and so is Cameron with the camera. And I was like freaking out. I was like, oh my gosh, this is actually happening. I was like nervous, and they're right there. But you know, you gotta be calm and patient because you still gotta wait in a line to actually meet them. I get closer to the front of the line, and they're like less than 5 feet away. So I walk up, and Kalin's looking at me. Obviously, I hug him, and he's like, what's your name? And I tell him my name, and then he looks at me like kind of like, because my name is not exactly the most common name in the world, so he was probably like, okay, that's different. Then I move on to Myles, and I see him, and I'm like freaking out because I met Kalin before at a fair in Pleasanton or something. But I've never met Myles before in my life, and he was right there, and I freaking like hugged him super tight. I was hugging like the love of my life right there. And then after, I was telling him, you know, what pose I want to do, but I didn't want to be like too demanding about it. So, but they did it, and then we took our picture, and that was my meet and greet picture from that day. And it will live forever and ever on my social media walls. But yeah, they were really nice about it. But thing is, because there's so many girls in that meet and greet, you have to get through everybody. And I thought that I could be able to, you know, take selfies with them and make the most of that meet and greet. So I asked Kalin after we take the picture, I'm like, can we take selfies? And then Kalin's like, sorry, baby girl, you know, we can't right now because we gotta get through everybody. And I was really kind of bummed out about that, but then again, I couldn't be because he was so nice about it. So I was like, okay. So the sucky thing is that I didn't get my phone to anyone to record my meet and greet experience because I thought I would be able to take selfies with them, but I couldn't. So that failed. Oh, and then I was about to leave the meet and greet, but then Myles was like, oh, bye, like, because I forgot to hug him. And I was like, oh my gosh, how did I forget to hug Myles freaking Parrish? So then I turn around and go back, and I like give him a big hug. And then he's like, hope you have a good time and stuff. And I was like, thanks. And yeah, that was it. And I was walking back to where all the rest of the girls were, and I was walking down the hallways, and I was like, that just happened. But then you had to get in line for the general admission entrance, and I was like towards the front, so that was good. But one problem, I hadn't gone pee for at least 4 hours, so that sucked. But you know, I was like, it's either go to the bathroom or lose my spot in line. I was like, I'll just stay in line and wait so I can get in the front row. So then an hour goes by and they're letting people go in, and then I freaking rushed to the bathroom. When I was done, I was like, man, so many girls probably passed me up. They're probably already in the front row for the general admission pit. And I was like, you know what, whatever, I just gotta hurry up. And I started running up the stairs to go inside the venue, and then the venue people were like, whoa, girl, slow down, blah, blah. So then I slowed down, but then I was like speed walking it towards there. And then I get into the venue, and there's this huge mob of girls, and I'm trying to get through, and I'm like, what the heck is taking so long? And I see that girls are checking in their tickets to get wristbands so they can go into the general admission pit. And I was like, I am not waiting that long. And so I see this other worker from the venue, and she's like, oh, I can help you over here. And there was zero people there. And I was like, hell yeah, I'll go over there. And I showed her my ticket. Once that was done, I freaking zoomed to the general admission pit. I was literally at the barricade, like the bar thing. And like the stage was like right there, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is gonna be so lit. I'm right in the front, the boys are gonna be right there, let's go. So you know, they had opening acts and stuff, but then the boys finally came out. That was probably one of the best concert experiences and days of my life. But yeah, that is all for my Kalin and Myles meet and greet experience and the first CFC concert that I've ever been to. So yeah, hope y'all enjoyed. Please subscribe and peace out. Of the sneakers. I'm in the game, used to be up in the bleachers. I speak about what it's like being in the dark. I just wanna say thank you to y'all one time, and you know who you are. You can change the world with that love. You can just take my heart.
What the freak is going on? Are we turning up tonight or what? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Turn up. Damn, what's up with my Saturday? Y'all good? Turn up, turn up.
I can't get you out my mind. Okay, stop, drop, roll your hips. I just wanna see if you can handle it. I mean front, back, side to side. Take it down low, pick it back up high. Okay, work, work, work it out. Make that thing go north to south. Throw it back, back, just like that. Wait, stop.
Come on, we're done with this tonight. Okay. Y'all make some noise for Derrick King.
Well, let's go. And if you got a friend, then let's roll. Body like an hourglass, I can't tell. Let me see.
Hands up, come on, come on. Hands up, come on. Hey,
be a tank to the baseline.
I really need a hand.
I see the way that you watch it, man. Okay.
Mama, I can see you twerk nicely, doing that thing with your hips that I like.
You should slide through, we can kick it for the night. I'ma give it to you wrong, girl, I give it to you right. Look,
we can get off track, just remember, this dream I had the night before it last. It was you and I on the 4th of July. I have my Vans on with a suit and a tie. And you came down the aisle, put your hands in mine. And I'ma chase that dream to see it one more time.
Kill.
Girl, let me say that love is mine. It don't take a rocket scientist to see you should be mine. Girl, I wanna see a world without you. There wouldn't be a world without you.
Hands up, hands up, come on. Hey, yeah, one time, come on. Say you're
mine.
Can't
fam, changing lives.
Ooh, girl, I love you so. Never, ever, ever gonna let you go.
Go.
Once I get my.
Hey, turn.
Yeah, you ain't gonna know until good.
I'ma be
touching you in that places that make you right.
Come on, hey, come on.
Yeah, we got all night, so let's take our time. We can start it out slow, then we speed it up, speed it up. Hey, weather when I pick it
hey,
up,
you deserve rounds tonight.
What? Shut
up. You want me to answer it?
This is getting wild, yeah.
Let's see here.
Yeah, no. I have a show right now.
It is Cam's 22nd birthday. On the count of three, one, two, three.
Happy birthday.
To you. Happy birthday.
To you.
Happy birthday.
Dear Cam. Happy birthday. Underneath the tree, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me give you what I need. Together on this
Christmas. It's that crazy Christmas, and I got you all on my wish list. I've been so well behaved, nothing takes a magic. I'ma
switch it up,
I'ma take it down. And slow jams about Christmas, yeah. I've been waiting all year for this. You don't need to mess it up in this case. Hey. My bad. I think I lose my train of thought every time my lips lie. But tell Santa it's good, I don't need no presents. Only thing I need this year, and that's you here in my presence. So would you
be my day?
You know I can't keep my lips to myself. Cause every time you come around, I can't help it. Got it all, so girl, don't be selfish. Come on. A fire-breathing dragon couldn't even stop me from getting in. You know I'd be the one to come and save you, girl. Fit in my armor on my black horse when I'm riding in. You make me feel like I can save the world.
I'll be the one to show you out. Just tell me what you like. You know I got you, baby girl. There's no need to try. Need you here right next to me. We can't get lost in my city. Let's go.
Hi, baby.
Oh, baby. You got my heart on lock. Girl, keep it up the keys. I wanna fall. Like they do in Disney. I don't know how you do it. We can't get to it. Let's go. Don't you get caught up in no drama, no. And I know you wanna look like the models, yeah. But ain't nobody else like you, so go and do what you do.
Okay, so lately I've been thinking a lot about the present and what it really means to really be present. Like, counting blessings and not really stressing. Bank accounts are cool, but they say that the best things in this life all come free. So tell me the real definition of what it means to succeed. Might be a little different than what you see on TV. And it's a big, big world past your cell phone screen. So keep your head up and your eyes open wide. And make sure that your happiness starts from inside. Listen to your heart and you won't get a lie. And you're the only you and that's second type, yeah. But confidence is key. Believe in yourself and I promise you'll see. Don't let insecurity distractions make it hard for you to see today actually happy.
You're broken hearted, baby. You're broken hearted too.
you got some friends, it'll be alright. But we don't see a movie. Hold up, baby girl, I heard you got a new jacuzzi. Oh, and a new TV. Or what you waiting for? You can text that other city. Or Kalin. Where are my single ladies at tonight?
These candles go to waste, but you say it's getting late.
Don't.
We done spent this whole day playing the safe. I'ma feel some type of way. If you leave, don't play.
Then 10 minutes, not for now. So I will need to get it right. Put your back down, you know you want to. Let's go upstairs.
Single ladies.
Get it on your mind. That moonlight on your waistline look like painting pictures. I might have your laser by my ceiling fissures. Late night conversations got us pulling closer. But you know how it's going.
People,
it's
hands up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come and get it, girl. You ain't gotta stay the whole night.
I said,
oh, come and get it, girl.
Feeling so wacky, I'ma be in the water. It's camping. Hold up, you know how we play. We gon' get a rapper from every state. Yeah, we keep it, hey, hands up like this. Watch me, do my. Hold on, hey, I ain't done yet.
Watch me,
turn up. Hold on, let me do my step.
If you love me,
make it back.
We can turn this into something. Get it cracking, humpy dumpy. Do you already know what life is? So tell me what am I doing? Here's my number, you can slide through. Tell me just
your turn, let me hear you sing along. Hold on. Turn around, drop it down to the floor, let me see you get it. Get it, get it, get it. Get it, get it, get it.
Come on,
get it, get it, get it.
Turn around, drop it down to the floor, let me see you get it.
Make sure you guys chase your dreams, man. It's possible. I love you guys.